and welcome back. I know it's been a while, but I'm here today, and I have a fun new blush to unbox with you. I ordered this blush, and it came a while ago, but I wanted to unbox it together. And it came in a beautiful and sturdy white box. With a gold and black ribbon embroidered with Chanel on it. The ribbon is attached with some sticky section. And that one is stuck pretty well to the box, so we'll leave it. And underneath the ribbon, there's Chanel printed in black with a white background on the box. I like to use these boxes to store things because they're quite sturdy. Also look nice. Inside the box, we have a beautiful card with the CC Chanel emblem on it. And it says you can scan the code below. Do some online things. And the product within is protected with this Chanel tissue paper. And I think it's probably a sticker meant to look like one of those old-timey wax seals. And within the box, there is additional tissue paper. This time, in little ribbons. Very lovely presentation. I like the delicate pieces of tissue. Fleurs De Printemps. And we can go ahead and check out the sample bag. And inside there is a product sample mask, Hydra Beauty, some fun things to try. And a super cute little pouch. Nice little drawstring at the top. But enough with the samples, right? Let's get to the main event. It's been a long time since I was interested enough to to jump in and purchase the makeup. So I'm very excited. To have this duo. And inside the box, the lovely little velvet pouch to protect the compact. And the compact itself is black with the white CC on the cover. And has the name of the product and a little picture. And when we open it up, there's a brush on top. And it's a very nice, soft brush. And there's a protective cover. And you can see there's a beautiful blush and very pigmented highlighter, and it's embossed with a very pretty floral pattern. And these colors are exactly the colors that I like. So I thought this would be fun to pick up. So go ahead and swatch the highlighter part. It's very soft. And does not have a ton of pigmentation. Has a nice subtle sheen with some sparklies. And the blush is a beautiful coral. I thought there might be more pigment based on the pan color, but I actually really like that it's a more sheer application that I can build up. And together, a little bit more and hit the highlighter as a topper. Looks like a very pretty corally glowy color combination that I think I would really enjoy wearing in the spring and summertime, which just happened to be coming up, thankfully, because it has been a very long, cold winter. I think we could all use a little shiseido cotton packaging to finish things up with. And I hope that you're doing as well as you can be, and that you're taking care of yourself. You have to take care of yourself first, so that you can be there to help and take care of others. And I promise I won't be gone so long. It was just a very long